They called on the Vanguard for this!
Ursa must be in there. We have to get through.
They must use these to protect themselves from that awful sound.
Aaron? Durval tried to break me. Shows what he knows.
I should have been with you. Why didn't you come for me? I know I'm a useless trunk, but...
No, idiot. I got a message from Durval saying he wanted to parlay. I didn't come for you because I knew it was a trap. I couldn't let you get hurt. Just didn't think it'd be that good a trap. Thought I could take him out. Now listen. Durval's planning something big in Meridian. He said he'd force Avad to watch as the smoke darkens their precious sun. Your king needs you. No more playing around. You're gonna have to grow up fast.
I will. I promise.
You damn well better, little brother.
Ursa. No, no. Please. I won't let you down. I promise.
Aaron, I'm so sorry.
You've got to find Durval. But Meridian's a big place.
I'll look through his things. Maybe we can narrow it down. Just notes about crafting. Letter tucked between the pages. Lots of blaze. Headed to Meridian. If we find it, I'll bet we find Durval too. I think I found something that can help. Let's head back to the palace.
Go. I won't be long, but I need to tend to my sister.
My turn.
imagine living anywhere else.
Don't ask me where to go if you're lost.
I've sent a messenger to the claim to let everyone know.
If there's anything you or your clan need for her arrangements, you need but ask.
There'll be time for all of that later.
Aloy. I'm glad you're back. I'm at a loss about Ersa. To learn she lives, then lose that hope seems cruel.
She wouldn't want us to waste time talking. She'd want us to find Dervahl. She said he raved about smoke darkening the sun. Tell him what you found in his papers.
A letter. It mentioned a shipment of Blaze being sent to a warehouse here. Only, it wasn't addressed to Dervahl. The name was Aeland Forgeman. Does that mean anything to you?
Sounds familiar. Yes, a landlord. The Oseram have been buying up buildings across the city, including one under that name. Let me think. It's by the edge of the mesa, near the temple. It used to be a shop, but it could serve as a warehouse. If Dervahl used the name as an alias to buy it, he might even be there now.
I'll round up my men.
I'll meet you there.
Erend, wait. Remember that no one hates Dervahl more than your own tribe. The clans would give up much to obtain him.
Take him alive? So you can haggle over him? You can't be serious!
Our security depends on keeping the peace. If the opportunity presents itself, take him alive. Consider that a command. Aloy, a moment, please. When we spoke, Aeryn didn't wish to dwell on the details of Ersa's death. Understandable, of course. But now that they've been left to my imagination, those details are all I can think about. You were there. Did she suffer?
She wasn't worried about her pain. She was worried about her brother. And she was worried about you.
Thank you, Aloy. I suppose I needed to know I was as much on her mind as she is on mine. Find Dervahl and bring him before me. He will answer for his crimes.
Could you spare a moment to speak of the finer things?
Able-bodied adventurers, preferably with no friends or family. But I'm not
choosing. There's someone out there.
This is the place. You home, Dervahl? I got a surprise for you. Is it a bomb? Doesn't look too big.
Big enough to kill us.
All right. I'll shut up.
It's a bomb, all right. Well crafted. If I try to take it apart, a booby trap will set it off. If that bomb goes off, the blaze will
ignite in a firestorm. That's a lot of blaze.
If that bomb downstairs goes off, it'll be just what Dervahl promised. Smoke will darken the sun. As the city goes up in flames, there's gotta be a way to stop it. If we can get rid of it somehow, the blast will be much smaller. It must be leaking from something upstairs. It looks like a wooden bracket. Not very strong. Help me push this out.
Okay. Brute force. I'm good at that. What'll it do?
Save the city, I hope. But when the blaze falls, run for it. Because the booby trap on the bomb downstairs is gonna get set off.
Will we survive?
Probably not. Now push.
We did it! Dervahl's best shot, and Meridian's still standing.
This isn't over. Dervahl said he'd make a Vaad watch.
No way. To do that, he'd have to get into the palace. Now that's too heavily guarded.
Get back there, just to be sure. I'm gonna look around. Maybe Dervahl's men left something behind when they planted that bomb.
I got it. Don't worry. If he tries for the palace, he's finished.
That building. Is an accident?
Boot tracks. With just a bit of blaze in them.
Explosion wasn't on purpose.
Can I interest you in a reasonable share
of
the lucrative
opportunity? Shut up a bucket line!
What happened?
I haven't had a blast like that since the liberation.
A moment of your time, Outlander?
There's smoke rising from the edge of the mesa. Are we under attack?
Tracks lead inside. Another one of Durval's hideouts. This must be where Durval assembled the detonator. He told Durval did find a way into the palace.
Wish I could be there to see this.
I've been seen. Need them soon enough.
Look at you, Avad. The wriggling runt of a maniac king. You robbed me of my right to kill your father, so I'll have to settle for you. I'm going to enjoy watching the Carja burn, even more because you'll be watching with me. Say goodbye to Meridian, Avad. Breathe in the stench and choke on the ashes. Something's wrong. I didn't hear anything.
There's a bit of smoke rising from the mesa's edge.
No! It should be a firestorm, not some belt from a charcoal burner! What's this? Oh. You must be the Nora who bushwhacked my camp.
And disabled your bomb.
Did you now? Well, bomb or no bomb, I'm gonna splatter that throne with blood. First yours, then Avad's.
We have a problem!
You'll have to... Why does Avad always let his ladies do the fighting?
Down now!
Any good Oseram Tinker will tell you. Always have a third plan.
Who, me?
Majestic do the work if you can get a machine to do it for you. I hope you like fighting these things, because there's more in the way. Majestic, murderous Glinthawks! Never do the work if you can get a machine to do it for you!
can't carry more.
As much as I wish Ursa was here to kill you, I don't mind doing it for her.
Go ahead. I'm not afraid. Except that knowing you, Eren, you'll screw it up!
I know what you are afraid of. Going back to Mainspring in chains. Every clan in the claim wants you dead. And they know how to make it hurt. They'll even bid for the privilege.
It's just like you to get someone else to do your killing.
Shut up. You're at the Sun King's mercy now.
Aloy, I was just thinking about Ursa. She would have killed Dervahl on the spot. I know it. That's why she went out to meet him in the first place, to put him down. But she also told me to grow up. I gotta admit, it burned a little when she said that, but I'm trying to take it to heart. And I guess growing up means putting what you should do in front of what you want to do, right?
You're asking me? I'm pretty sure you're older.
Yeah, but I don't act like it, do I?
You did with Dermot.